How old are you?
I'm 36. How old are you?
I'm 14. What do you think about me?
I am very cute.
What did he say?
I went on the monkey app and tried to catch predators.
Can I see your whole, matlab?
You don't mind that I'm 14?
No.
And this was with one goal in mind. To sacrifice myself!
You like that? Be like that? Shut your ugly ass up. You a predator, bitch ass nigga. What you lying before? You belong in jail right next to R. Kelly. Nothing funny.
Hey.
Hey. Show me your tits.
I'm 14.
No, you're not.
Yeah, yeah. But you're so pretty cute. I like how upward you are. You know? You're like, you're very straightforward. I find that, like, very attractive in guys.
Thank you.
Next time you wanna see it?
Yeah, yeah.
Just bark for me real quick.
Bark?
Say woof.
Woof?
You gotta emphasize it. You gotta act like a dog, you know?
Okay.
Please.
Give me a sec. I'm almost done.
Yeah, no. We're done.
You fucking motherfucker.
You're a weird ass nigga. How are you gonna do that with a 14-year-old, bro? Are you
weird?
Is that
a 14-year-old?
Yeah.
It says you're 33.
Wait, why are you acting like she didn't say she was 14? She said she was 14.
I can't hear it. I didn't hear it.
Oh, you didn't hear it? Okay, you weird ass nigga.
Get some fucking AirPods. Get some fucking AirPods.
You're jerking your cock to a random people.
Are you willing?
I'm almost done looking ass nigga.
What's up?
It's good.
Nothing much. You got a pretty smile.
Thank you.
Jasmine, are you married?
I'm 14. But don't skip me. I'm trying to help you out. Okay? I'm trying to help you out. Don't skip.
Jasmine, how are you 14 and it says you're 33?
I had to lie about that. You know, because I'm pretty sure this website is not going to allow 14-year-old roaming around. Anyway, this is not about our age. This is about me and you. Okay? Let's talk about me and you.
You're right. Let's hit it. First question.
From like the first time that you did see me, did you like have any fantasies about me? You know.
I have them, but I want to be polite to you.
No, okay. I understand politeness. I find politeness like quite attractive, but I kind of like men who like are straightforward. You know what I mean? Hypothetically, you and I were in a room. What would you initiate with me?
I'll first have a bath with you to make sure you're fully clean. And I'll bathe you down with a soap on my hands. And then I'll give you a nice massage and come behind you and suck you from your neck to your back.
What else?
And then I'll probably pull you out of the restroom and take you to the bedroom and throw you on the back.
Something wrong with this nigga, bro!
Yo. You is a pedophile, nigga. You is a pedophile. A 30-year-old man, look at you.
I said it does.
You said if we were alone together with a 14-year-old girl, you would toss her on the ground or on the bed or whatever.
You
freaky ass nigga. You freaky ass nigga. You are 30, nigga. Don't you have a job?
I'm still here because I already knew you had us on this online already. You can't hide you from talking in the background.
Oh, wait, you knew I was here. You knew I was here. Even though my mic was muted, you knew I was here. You know she was 14. Right? You know she's 14.
Yeah.
And you said all that about to a 14-year-old.
You know she's talking shit, so I'm gonna talk shit, right?
Okay. Ah, you a freaky ass nigga, bro.
Yo, what's up, papi?
Yo, what's up?
How old are you?
35. How about you?
Don't skip me, okay? I'm 14.
No, you're not.
Let me see your tattoo.
You wouldn't be saying that if you were 14.
Remove the shirt. Can't see it properly. We'll show you something in return.
Oh, hell no, man. What the?
Let's say I was with you right now. What would we do?
I'd like to get to know you.
You wouldn't do anything else?
Doesn't if I like you or not. I don't know yet. Where's my something in return?
Bitch ass nigga, here's your something in return, you fucking pedophile. Weird ass nigga. What the fuck? What's so funny? What is so funny?
Because you got me. What do you mean? Okay, but clearly, we were in agreement. No, we were in agreement that she was not 14.
Yo, wait. No, you weren't. You literally just, you said before, I'm recording you. You said she was 14, you acknowledged it.
That's what I said. I'm not doing anything with you if that's your age.
Oh, but you took off your shirt and shit for a 14-year-old. That's okay.
She was not 14. That was the whole...
Are you stupid? No, she is.
She was not.
She is.
Actually? I feel gross.
What's up, Jasmine?
Hi.
You beautiful. I like how you look. I like your hairstyle, your natural look. You beautiful.
Thank you.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
We're the same age.
I kind of like older guys. I'm like into older guys.
I'm 22. How old are you?
I'm 14.
We're the same age.
I don't know how to feel about liars. You know, you told me you were 14. Now you're telling me you're 22.
Who the fuck said 14? I said 22. What the fuck? How old are you?
I'm 14.
We're the same age.
No, she said, you asked her how old she is. She said 17. You said I'm 17 too.
She said 20 and I said, oh, you 20. I said, then I'm 22.
No, I said I'm 14.
Okay.
Don't skip me though.
Oh my god, I think he's sold. This nigga actually is weird. I think that nigga was weird, bro.
Hi.
Hello there.
What do you do for a living?
Suck dick.
Are you a porn star?
How old are you?
I'm 29.
Oh, I'm 14. Is that okay with you?
You are 40 or 14?
I'm 14.
40 or 14?
14. Are you okay with that?
I'm not okay with that if you are like minor.
Why not? But I think you're handsome.
And I think you are handsome too, but I don't think it's right. I will press your boobs. Can I see your whole, matlab, whole body? Like, if you show yourself, then I can guess your age rightly.
You're beautiful. You have beautiful lips. Where are you from?
I'm from Canada. What about you?
I'm from Germany. How old are you?
Tell me your age first.
I'm 39, and you?
I really like Germany men. And I think, by the looks of it, you're really cute. But I'm 14.
You're really 14?
Yeah.
Could I see more of your face?
Here it is.
You're beautiful. Wow. Could you show me something of yourself?
Yeah, well, what do you want to see?
I want to see your boobs.
I will show you my boobs. You ready?
You like that, nigga? You like that, nigga? You go to fucking jail, weird ass nigga. You just said all that to a 14-year-old. How does that make you feel? Okay, right.
Hello?
Hello. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. How old are you?
27.
That's nice. That's nice. The looks of it, I think you're really attractive.
Thank you. You're really attractive too.
So, you want to guess my age or do you want me to tell you?
Tell it to me because I like the way you talk.
If I tell you my age, will you promise not to skip me?
Now, for some reason right here, our pedo skipped us. At first, I was low-key disappointed because this nigga looked like he was on the edge of tweaking. Luckily, before he skipped us, I ended up adding him as a friend, and he did the same. Eventually, he started a call, and shit, this happened.
My day was really good.
Okay, this is nice. If I tell you my age, can you not skip?
Yeah, I'm not gonna skip.
Okay, well, honestly, I'm really interested in you, but I'm 14.
I like you too.
Say that again? Tell me.
Sorry, what was that?
I like you too.
Really?
Yes.
Did you hear what I told you? My age? You don't mind that? Yes. I'm 14?
No.
You don't mind at all?
No.
Okay. What would you do if me and you were in a room alone?
We'll have sex.
What the fuck? And like, what, can you go into detail? Be like, go into detail.
Can you please go into detail? I would love to hear.
Like, I would get you naked, throw you on the bed.
Oh my god.
Then start beating your doonies down.
Oh, that's nice.
You'd start doing what? Yeah, what would you start doing? Yeah, with the 14-year-old. Look at you. Look at you, nigga. Oh, look at this nigga. You covering the camera for? We know you. We know who you are. What do you got to say for yourself? Oh, he hung up. Yeah.